Hello, hello everyone, and this Pandora's AliExpress. But today is gonna be not all the Pandora. I think it was only one pack of the Pandora. And so let's have a look what's in there. And this is one of my favorite now charms, just in red color. So it looks like a berry to me, like a red berry. They're round glass. And I think they're so pretty. It's a silver, sterling silver, and just a glass. And it's, the way they've done it is quite good, because it's kind of the glass being kind of, I don't know, all the way through. If you look at the other one I ordered before, sometimes they keep come off because it's glued like a little thing is on the glue to it, which is this one is, I think, is a lot more stronger because it's make like a drill the hole through, and so it's not glued to it, so it's gonna be last longer. And I bought them before, and I think I showed in the video, so I really like those ones. Next one I have orchids, and I really like those ones. This is my plan to make this bracelet red and white with orchids. And oh, pick one more. It's two of them. Very pretty. And that's how they look like. And this is the back. It says sterling silver Ali. And so that's, I'm waiting for more of these orchids to come to my bracelets. I think they're gonna look really pretty when it's all gonna get together, kind of. This, I'll just put temporary like little flowers, but it will gonna be orchids in the future. Just put a little bit of, kind of see how it look like. A little bit of beads. Obviously the one is other ones, other stuff will come, then I'll show you a different bracelet. Anyway. Next one, this rose gold. I'm not sure why it came to me, because I never ordered the rose gold, and I'm really not a big fan of the square ones anyway. But really pretty. It's really shiny. Even on the camera, very shiny. And there is stamp, just a stamp. It says silver, but it doesn't say anything else really. But it's really, really shiny. And I've got Pandora original rose gold bracelet, and I just want to show you quickly the color. How's the color looks? There's the color. I just think it's slightly pinker than this rose gold bracelet, and the charms just a tiny bit pinkish sort of. And the last one is pendants again. More pendants. They really looks nice on the bracelet, so I think I'm gonna be order more of those in the different colors. So I've got like in the white, they're all sterling silver as well. And so I've got three white ones, two purple, and one in black. They're so pretty. I've got some of them on my bracelet already. I'm gonna show you quickly what it look like, what they look like. Yeah, that's how they kind of dangling, and I think it's so pretty the way it's dangling. And I've got in red as well. I think this looks really nice in red. And then you really. There's in red ones. They kind of make a bracelet alive a bit more, rather than just don't have them at all. Well, it's my opinion again. And the last one I start to build in yellow, sort of make like that. Thank you very much. Thanks, bye.